have hijacked Corey's relentless pursuit of Shade channel. We're coming from the St. Pete Runfest this weekend. Cindy and I are doing the Dolphin Double, which is a 5K today, and a half marathon tomorrow. So it's great. We've always complained about how hot it is. Today, not so much. It's going to be 55 degrees at the start, which is nice, but we have a north wind at 10, so we're a little bit chilly, as Florida girls. So. But welcome. We're glad to have you on our channel, and we'll be showing you some more sights today.
Yes, people are asking when you start. Do you see me? You're running towards me. Don't worry, I won't be here. So, because I know that would cause you to turn around and go the other direction. So I'll make sure I'm not standing directly in front of you.
Hi guys, we're finished with the 5K now, so we're chowing down on some chicken marsala and steak from Outback in Carrabba's. I think we all had a pretty good run. Me personally, I did not like the headwind that I was running into. It was a little cool. I know, I complained about the heat, now I'm complaining about the cold. I guess I just complain when I run. But good run for everybody, I think. This was just the 5K today, so after we did Marine Corps,
5K
and I were talking, you know, 5K is like nothing, whatever. But we do have the half marathon tomorrow, so we're drinking all our beer now and eating all our food, and then we'll start getting in a little bit of race mode tonight.
And hopefully the wind will die down for tomorrow.
Yeah, I think, it's going to be warmer tomorrow. But we're having a great time out here, so please like and subscribe Lori's Relentless Pursuit of Shade channel.
Go, baby. Bella's right over there on the corner. Go, Mark! All right, Susie. Go, baby.